Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we would like to ask that you please remain standing.